How many men and women had died in Albay because of Karn? And how many more would die if we didn't stop him? Questions like that will keep a man up at night. Well, I intended to sleep soundly.
There was hardly any ammo on those rooftops, and yet again our guns were high. There were a few bolt holes. We have to make sure every shot hurt.
No, they're good.
That's it! Come on, Kilo, the museum's close. I'm buying.